Hello, in this video I want to show you how to enter BIOS on AORUS motherboard. To do this, first you need to find an either F2 button or delete button on your keyboard, then power off your PC. After that you can turn it back on, and while it's powering on, keep clicking on those two buttons until you can see the BIOS. And here we have it. And that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.